join Pusher? You want to put my credit in? We're trying to get the bunch that's up right there. You want to put one credit in? While he's playing that one, I'm going to play the one over here. And try to get this bunch up first. All of them have quite a good amount of cards. It sucks that it costs 10.8 to play. I'm gonna do 3 swipes. This bunch over here. Please be 50, please be 50. Okay, I'll take 20. That's like barely pushing. I'm really hoping that this bunch of cards falls in. Oh, I got lucky. Last 50, 50, 50. Wow, I only got 5. I'm gonna do. More swipes again. Okay, I'm gonna do 4. Bye-bye. I'm trying to get one of the rare ones. We have to click all. Imagine if we got all 8. There's 5,000 tickets. Yes. I got the bonus of 50. Some of them fell, some of them around the edge. Oh, one more fell. Come on, 50. Oh, fine. I'm gonna do just one more so I can get the spin again. Thank you. So I decided to keep continuing because these cars are literally about to fall. Automatically open the door. Two cranks will open like just a little bit, three cranks will open a little bit more.
Insert coin. Insert coin to continue.
I want this.
Insert coin to continue.
I wish today was happening. Oh, that's got it. That has to get it. Bro!
Insert coin to continue.
Maybe one more time? Look how far it is. Wow, that sucked. Imagine an instant win on the last, like, try it, all it does is open a little bit more.
Insert coin to continue.
Those are like 10 tries for a Scooby-Doo. So that should have it. That should have it.
Insert coin to continue.
Thank you.
Insert coin to continue.
Instant win first try on the trap door.